At center, a 6'7 junior from Buffalo, New York, number 52, Jamel Green.
I came to bring the pain, hardcore from the brain. Let's go inside my astral brain, find out my mental, based on instrumental record, hate, so I can write monumental methods. I'm not the king, but niggas is decaf. I stick them for the cream, check it, just how deep can shit get? Deep as the abyss, and rubber smack fish, accept it. In your cross color, clothes you crossed over. Think I totally crossed out and crisscrossed. Who the boss, niggas get tossed to the side, then I'm the dark side of the force. Of course it's the method, man from the Wu-Tang Clan. I be hectic and coming for the headpiece, protect it, fuck it, 2 tears in a bucket. Niggas want the ruckus, bustin' at me, bro, now bustin'. Styles like it's buck wild, method man on some shit, full of niggas fouls, I'm sick, insane, crazy, driving Miss Daisy, out of fucking mind, now I got mine, I'm swayed.
Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Let me know it's real, son, if it's really real. Something I can feel, son, loaded up and kill one, 24 deal, son, if it's really real. When I was a little stereo, yo, I listen to some champion, champion. I always wonder when I would be the number one.
Yeah.
Now you listen to the dog and dog and when the dog and son of rain. Then in the dog and come just me.
Just me.
But it's
on by. Brothers wanna hang with the membrane, the rope. The only way you hang is by the neck, nigga, poke off set. Coming to your projects, take it as a threat. Better yet, it's a promise. Coming from a vet, on some old Vietnam shit. Nigga, you can bet your bottom dollar, hey, I bomb shit. And it's gonna get even worse for the guard. It's the rule coming through, thinking niggas throw they garment. Moving on your last outform, it's the meth. In the representing, call my name in your chest. You can come test, realize in no contest. Son, I'm thinking that when that old wild west. Quick on the draw with my hands on the floor. 9 to 11 with the bucket rhymes galore. Check it cause I think not when this hip hop's like proper. Rhyme through the booth while I'm drinking 90 proof. Huh? Vodka, no OJ, no straw. When you give it to me, yeah, give it to me raw. I've learned that when you drink, have to lose straight, get burned. Enough to get my chest as a perm. I don't need a chemical blow to pull a hoe. All I need is chemical bank to pay the rough.
Is it real, son? Is it really real, son? Let me know it's real, son, if it's really real. Something I can feel, son, loaded up and kill one. Want it raw deal, son, if it's really real.
job done. So, you know, and just working hard at practice.
Probably one of the hardest workers on the team.
Jamal, was it getting frustrating for the team during the losing streak? You guys do continue to work hard, but how frustrating was it during that losing streak?
It was very frustrating, you know. Coach just said, stay positive. You know, everybody works hard. You know, he said something good is going to happen. You know, something good got to happen, you know, because we work hard. So, you know, we came out victorious tonight, so.
What do you think was the difference in the second half? It was only a two-point game, 33-31 Hofstra at the half. What was said, what was the major factor in the second half to get it going for Hofstra to win by 19?
Coach just told us at halftime to go out, you know, execute, you know, rebound, and, you know, that's basically it.
Now, what do you think Hofstra has to do to take the momentum off this victory and take it through practice, because you guys are having a hard schedule, you're tired. How do you keep going?
We just keep focused, stay focused, and, you know, probably get a lot of rest, you know, eat good, and we should be all right.
A lot of credit has to go to Jamali's fantastic game. Great performance.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Super effort, Jamal Green, 20 points, a career high, 8 rebounds. Continued success the rest of the way.
Thank you.
All right, Jamal Green, pretty much the hero of this one for Hofstra. Flying Dutchman win it by 19 over the Seawolves of Stony Brook. We're back with more from Hofstra right after this timeout. Stay with us.